The idea with ProveIt was, why don't we create a conference where vendors have to compete based on solutions? They have to compare solutions on a common manufacturing facility. ProveIt is about demonstrating the solution to problems in one context, a virtual factory.
We've seen the software grow from humble beginnings as a utility that connected OPC to SQL databases in 2003 to what it is today with the release of Ignition 8.3, a modern, sleek, and capable industrial integration platform that's able to span horizontally across many different industries.
And I've been saying this since April, that you have to know model context protocol. The future of integration is integrating agents, okay? If you write PLC code, you are out of a job. You're not gonna write PLC code. And I know you're gonna get offended and you're gonna be like, oh my God, this fucking asshole, and that's my job and whatever. I would love to tell you that human beings are gonna write PLC code. They are not. Human beings are going to supervise the writing of PLC code. That's it. And the reason why is because no one is going to pay you $140 an hour to write a program over the course of 40 hours when I can write it in 10 minutes.
It has so many new features that people can take advantage of, from basic features to a lot more advanced. What I'm most excited about with 8.3 is the fact that all the configurations in the file system, and so it's fully version controlled. You can use a Git repository, you can really track everything, and it's of course backed by a beautiful REST API where we can see and access that configuration from third-party tools, from respective applications, and it really allows people to deploy Ignition in very unique ways and ultimately leverage orchestration and leverage CI/CD, have DevOps processes that can really change the way that Ignition works with these organizations. So I'm super excited about that. Of course, there's lots of other amazing features that are in there, like event streams, the new historian, and the prospective forms, offline forms, as well as drawing tools. There's something for everybody in this release.
It was really, really nice to sort of come full circle, you know, be here at ICC and take this idea, this concept that was ProveIt, and join it together where all the vendors had to prove it using Ignition and our virtual factory. It was kind of awesome. It was great to see that. And as an engineer, it was really nice to see that all the vendors were compelled to build a solution using their own products with Ignition. And it's like, you know, I can't tell you the number of times over the course of my career that I wished I could see that type of thing at a conference. So it was amazing.
The thing that the virtual factory and the whole ProveIt experience did that was unique was that it kind of, by giving us all of this data and kind of a common structure to build from, it really just breaks the idea of a bunch of vendors going up there and doing their vendor demos, right? Like, I mean, all of those vendor demos are, you know, really scripted, really kind of prepared to show off very specifically, like, the product in its best lights. All that goes away for something like ProveIt, where, like, no, you kind of really got to show how your stuff works with this common environment. And I just thought that challenge was a lot of fun.
So if I was to compare ProveIt 2025 and ICC 2025, I think two big similarities, and there are two big differences kind of come to mind. So first off, one big similarity is, of course, the ProveIt sessions. So I've been to ICC in the past, and it is a great conference. However, I can say this year, I've been talking to clients, I've been talking to end users, and the feedback on the ProveIt sessions has been an overwhelming success. If you look, those rooms are always packed. And I mean, it's not really surprising, because the best way to show value is, of course, to literally prove by solving a solution in real time. So that's been one big similarity that I'm really happy to see that ICC has adopted, and I hope it continues into the future.
Thank you to Colby, Carl, the folks at ICC, to Tanya, the crew, the AV crew. You guys have been phenomenal, to Mike, my handler over there. I just want to say thank you to everybody, and let's put a bow into ICC ProveIt 2025.
And thank you, Walker, for being a great MC.
Thank you.